There has always been a delicate balance between chaos and control.
My name is Siegfried, and I represent Chaos. Over the past few months, we have assembled a stockpile of nuclear weapons, which we distributed to unstable dictators.
Now, with that balance threatened, it's time to turn to one man.
How do I know you're not Control?
If I were Control, you'd already be dead.
If you were Control, you'd already be dead.
Neither of us is dead, so I'm obviously not from Control.
That actually makes sense.
Around the world, our people are under attack. Chaos has learned the identities of all of our field agents. They hit us, and they hit us hard. Fortunately, we have a new agent.
Who is that, sir?
It's you, Max.
I request the cone of silence.
Oh, I'm so happy! I'm so happy! This is the best day of my life!
You didn't push the button hard enough.
Right.
99.
I feel really good about us as partners.
Wow, impressive.
I set that up.
Is this your stapler?
Yeah.
If you don't follow the rules, then what are we?
We're not people who jam staples into other people's heads. That's CIA crap.
Did you see anything while I was dancing?
Just once, but I don't think you expected him to lift you so high.
Missed it by that much.
Tuesday's not gonna work. Cannot do Tuesday.
Mom, 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 Mom,
Sean, 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 Sean! See how annoying that is.